Manahu, welcome to Hoop Stories Part 3. This is Hoop Dancing in Indigenous Hip Hop. So I want to start off with a picture of my boy, Conway K. Yeah. So I take the hoop and I make the loop, make it to the shape of an ice cream scoop. Just kidding. We go way back, me and Conway. That's a song I sang to him one time when we were in Spain, which is what that picture's from. And he was going to hoop dance, and we were telling him, don't get nervous. And since he's a rapper, I told him, bust out this rap if you get nervous, and you'll be good. Good times. But we developed a lifelong friendship from that time, and ever since I've toured with him on multiple occasions, hoop dancing with the group. And the group's name is Red Power Squad, and do a lot of youth work, which is my passion, so it fits perfectly. And also being able to mix our traditional indigenous ways with today's modern society, which is symbolic of what we are as Native people today, living in today's society and maintaining our traditional identities. So it was a very important thing. We also promoted drug and alcohol free lifestyles, which is what I'm passionate about as well. And working with homeless youth, Native youth from different cities, it was a way for us to show them that connection. There was a bridge that they could still cross. They could be a part of this modern society, but also maintain your identity as to who you are. Combining them both was a way to reach the youth in a positive way and raise their cultural awareness. That footage was from the Indigenous Games in Cowhichan, British Columbia, Canada. And now I'm going to share with you an exclusive video from Red Power Squad. I got permission from Conway himself to show you portions where I'm dancing. And so that's what I'm going to do right now. And I hope you all enjoy this. Owasu buni we.
Misunderstood. I'm just happy to be alive, so lose control and feel the vibe. Look outside, open your eyes, read what's in between the lines. So much hurt, we're stuck in the middle. Life is short, so live a little. Gallons of fun, all you need is an ounce. If you feel the bounce, then you should bounce. Move your body up and down, side to side, just feel the sound. It's getting crazy, don't stop now. That's like you're doing, no one's around. You got it now, so now you know. Tell you to lose control.